Okay, we're back now. I don't know why that just stopped. The stream just instantly stopped. Oh well, moving along. And we just get that pass away. Was not concentrating. Here's Koscielny. I'm starting again.
Jack Wilshere.
And Koscielny. Bad pass Sturridge. Again. Focus, Connor. And Salah, looking forward to this. Well, Salah coming. 1-1 now.
Show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
And 1-1. 17 minutes played. Great start to the game, though. In all fairness. But anyway, we continue. Let's go.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you, it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So away we go.
After that really bad, after that stoppage in the broadcast, we are back up and running. So I don't know why I just picked disconnected. Anyway.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
We've got someone up, Mkhitaryan, too small to get a good head on it.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And that is a goal kick now to Liverpool.
Sturridge. Wasteful pass.
Good tackle, a good interception actually.
Mesut Ozil.
And we're looking for Sterling, who should be fast enough to reach
wing,
that.
Keeping the wide attack going.
And here he is again.
His home fans will be on his back all game long, you feel.
Sterling!
Got the ball away
I
from
love
the
how the fans
now.
Started booing Sterling, yet he just scored a goal. And he's just, they are just not silenced, they just keep booing him. They just do not care.
Well, then it goes.
And that's a good cross actually, but it's just too close to the goalkeeper. Good start to the match, though, in all fairness.
Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. It's often the fullbacks who drive them forward and steered through. Henderson. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Okay, let's start from the back again. Oh, great ball.
Sterling.
And here's Sterling, who just makes that so
here
much better.
Arsenal, in exciting style. And shoots!
Low, but
that
wasn't
well
great.
Henderson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
This is not looking good.
Henderson.
So, what's my PSN? I want to show you my Arsenal team. Okay, I'll type it into the group chat now. Nick Cronin X 2001. There, looking key, and there is the my PSN. So, go ahead and add it if you want, or whatever you want to prefer.
Jack Wilshere. Henderson. He's coming forward with some danger.
Good tackle. Let's just take it nice and slow. I'm gonna look over the top for Sterling. He just cannot reach it. And I'm gonna take Mkhitaryan. Good effort though. It's half time. We shouldn't get a goal out of this. It should be half time after this, so it should be the last kick of the game. Yeah, knew it. And it's actually another corner. We're trying to get Umtiti on it again.
And they get it away. Right quickly when they get
and that is half time. And it's 1-1, so good performance, especially away against Liverpool. We've had two tough away games in a row, away against Stoke and away against Liverpool, so I'm pretty happy with how the team are playing. We've just got to improve on the end product. We've been pretty poor at that. But other than that, we've been all right.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Daniel Sturridge.
That was a really bad pass there from Liverpool. Pass to Mkhitaryan and Nicky on the ball. Oh, that's a good ball. Ozil should finish it.
Out in front of goal.
Straight to goalkeeper.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Better in a game.
Quite a dangerous position now.
Bad pass.
Into the feet of Daniel Sturridge in a midfield area this time. Now, can he take them on? Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, they've got a set piece.
And that is a free kick now in a very dangerous position. And I did get your friend request there. I will respond to it after the stream. So,
yeah. For a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Wijnaldum.
A tackle. But a crunching tackle. I think we broke someone's leg. Should be a life threatening injury. Or career threatening. What is life threatening? Some of the stuff I come out with is pure crap.
With this deal for Napoli.
Yeah, it just seemed to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised though if it does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
Liverpool will get the throw.
That's a throw into Liverpool. Good idea, it just didn't come off. I should just stop looking for Sterling. It's just not working these passes. I'm exposing his pace a bit too much. It's good passing there from Sterling to Ozil.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Wijnaldum. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Bonnet has to clear it. Lacazette. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Oh, good. Ref, really? Like, why is... Oh, I hate refs in this game so much. I want to show you my team. What do you want to... What do you mean you want to... I want to show you my team. How are you going to be able to show me your team? Like, screenshot or something? I don't know. Anyway.
Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this. The coverage of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Manchester City away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one.
Oh, this is really disappointing, this game, because we were ahead and we just can see the stupid bad defending goal there.
As a team now.
And here we are, Mickey.
Now
Mkhitaryan. Low cross. Why am I doing low crosses? It aren't going to work. Connor.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
That's a good tackle from
Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though. Daniel Sturridge. No doubt about that. Free kick.
Free. Even though that was a bad tackle there from the Wilshire, but still. It always seems to be my team that concedes them all.
Mesut Ozil.
Maybe Wilshire.
Granit Xhaka.
I'll look over the top for Mkhitaryan, who should be able to get it.
Down
I'm going
to
try and whip it in. And that was actually a good cross. That was dangerous. But good header and just really well saved by the goalkeeper there.
That's good movement forward here.
Hey, how are you, Ozil? Why did you just stop your move?
Cut off the pass. Coutinho. Sturridge. Now Lallana.
He was just throwing his strength, like. Well, he's untidy. Like, if you touch him by him, like, if I just barely touch him, it'd be a free kick. Like, he's untidy. He's like so strong.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Oh, this could be it. Come on.
Now, can he take them on? To take the lead. That's a good block.
Very close game. Should have kept going with Sterling there. Will be significant. Not a really bad decision for me. Come on, referee. I'm gonna screenshot. Okay, whistle. Just give me a second.
Well, it has finished as a draw.
Okay, frame request now. Man, that is some team. I gotta give it to now.
Wow.
I really gotta give it to you, like. Wow. Nice team, anyway. Can you screenshot your bench? I just want to look at your bench as well. Bet you're really, really good as well. I did see Perrins on your bench, so yeah, really good team, man. What season are you in, anyway? You're probably like in the 10th season, aren't you? Anyway, moving along. We got some training now, and we need to carry these out. And as in the
West Bromwich Albion 1, Stoke City.
As in the last stream before I did just stop because my internet went. We did shortlist some players for to sign on transfer deadline day, and we are going to look at these now. So
in fourth, Stoke City.
We wanted to get a left mid and a goalkeeper particularly. So we are going to look at the goalkeepers now and the left mids and see which one would be the best option for us. Okay, let's see now. Leicester City with 4 points. So we have 56 million. We do have some good, decent budget. And we want to get two players. We want to get Bailey, wherever he is. I'm actually going to sort this by position. Actually, goalkeepers we're looking for. So we have three goalkeepers here shortlisted. So please let me know which you're the only one in the stream. Or there's actually another person who's just joined, but. I think we're pretty sorted on the position, but I mean, like, out of goalkeepers, you said we should buy Lopez. Out of left mids, who should we buy? Bailey, or Balde Dio? I'm tempted more to go to Balde Dio. Although he will be pretty expensive. But then looking at Bailey, young, but he's also recently joined, so I guess we're gonna have to go for Caldadio. Or Keita, as you say. So we'll look for Hi Akashi, I can't pronounce your first name, sorry. Not much, thanks for asking. My bench is nice one. Bailey got 90%. Yeah, Bailey I would go over, but I don't know. I'm gonna check Balde Dio or Keita. I'll just call him Keita. I'm gonna look up his potential now. FIFA 18. 90 potential as well. So they both got the same potential now. So. We'll have to decide on that, but goalkeeper wise, Lopez, Butland, or Arrizabalaga. So you said we should buy Lopez. I kind of like Butland though, and We'll see which one's cheaper first. So we'll go buy Bailey, he's younger. Buy Sultan Gira, Hungarian legend. Yeah, Sultan, actually, to be fair now, Sultan Gira is actually alright in when he was playing for Fulham. Bailey is at 90. Like, that's just incredible. Like, so Lopez is so much better in FIFA. So, okay, we'll go for Lopez. We'll see what we can get from him. See what's the cheapest transfer we can offer from him. So, buy Sultan Gira, Hungarian legend. Oh, you cracked me up there. 23 million. Actually, I'll go 20 million. We'll see what he says. 34, okay. I'm gonna go 24. Still 20. Okay. I'm gonna take some time, jeez. Okay. Anyway, Lopez looks like he's gonna be expensive enough, but we are gonna go for Butler and see what he is like. Anyway, we'll see. King K, Butler did go up to 90, I think, in Europe. Team that you screenshot, so I guess I don't know. If we can't get Lopez, we'll have to go for Butland. We'll go on a big boy offer of 18 million. See what they say. 30 million, okay. We'll go lower and we'll go 23. Okay, still 30. Okay, 25 then. 25.1 27, okay, you're coming lower now. 26 million. You know you wanna, you know you wanna accept the Mark Hughes. We'll accept it. Grand. Deal could be finished by the end of transfer window, so grandio. So 27 was rejected, so sorry about that, King or Averdilu. Sorry, but I think we may have to go for Butlin, mainly because he's cheaper. Well, he could be cheaper, but and mainly because I don't know, my gut tells me that we should be going for Butlin. Other player we want to be going for is Bailey, wherever he is. Okay, I just said we'll see if we can get him on loan, actually. No, they're not alone. That's actually really disappointing. I'll tell you what, we'll go for him in the next transfer window if we can. We'll go for him in the next transfer window. He is 76, so he ain't gonna, like, he won't be really playing that much over the next few games, but we'll let him stay at Bayern Leverkusen for the next few months, and we'll see what we want to do in the January transfer window. But by Brandt, okay, we'll look for Brandt then. Although I don't think we'll look what his overall is. I don't think his squad report's done, so I may have to look on SoFIFA. We do have a lot of money to spend, so you won't believe he just joined Barcelona. Okay, so Brandt is out of the window. Brilliant stuff. Ah, oh, Jesus. We can't go for Julian Brandt then. We'll have to go for Keita. So we'll go for Balde Keita then. Okay. Any more suggestions, please, guys? Just ban the group chat or chat. Because they want to try and get the best midfielder on who you think I should be getting. It's not about me, guys, it's about you. This is your career mode, so we'll see what they say to 30 minutes. Oh, yeah, crap, he has, yeah, sure. He has only 11 months, so we'll counter that and we will go 30.5, which, in my opinion, is a steal. I honestly think that's a steal for him. But we do have two players at the moment who we could be going for. So, Bailey, we may have to wait till January. Well, Keita is the player that at the moment is we're trying to get him at left mid. So, enough for me ranting on. I think we should go for goalkeeper first, and we are going to go for Bolton now. So sorry, average Lou, if this is not going your way. But I personally think this is going to be a better signing, and King K thinks he's young and active, so it's kind of one against one, so it's not like both of you disagree. So anyway, we'll have to deal with it. It's going to replace Czech anyway, so let's go and see what Butlin wants as wages, and if he wants any stupid poxy sign-off fees. Okay, important, yeah. Okay, grand. Okay. He wants 5 years as well. Yeah, I don't want to release card. Let's get on with this quickly. 66. 20 clean sheets. That's going to go down quickly. Like, in all fairness, I'm removing that bonus. I hate the bonuses so much in this game. And we'll offer up it by 68 million. He wants a big increase in wage now. He really does. Yeah, just go with it. Enough big wage demands that he had, but it's worth it. At the end of the day, he is really, really good. So we're gonna have to adjust this wage now. So basically, we do have 22.5 million to spend and 131 wage budget. So okay, so you said to buy Barco. Yeah, I've heard of Barco actually. I think he is linked to Arsenal in real life. I could be wrong. Don't quote me on it now. Where is he now? I think it's Ezequiel Barca. Yeah, it's Ezequiel Barca. So I think he is linked with Arsenal in real life. I could be completely wrong, but we'll look at Barco, and you said, don't you have the cash for Asensio? We'll look at Asensio anyway. I know he's really, really good, and I don't think don't have the cash room at all. So 40 million, and yeah, definitely won't be able to afford that. Barco, yeah, I think he is linked to Arsenal, as I just said. So look at him anyway, he'll be a realistic signing. But also a very good signing. 18 years old. Ah, piss off. He's on loan. Ah, come on now, that is really actually annoying me now. Well, I guess we're not going for Barco. Unless I picked the wrong Barco. No, right Barco. Now, well, I guess we can't get Barco then. We have to try and think of a left mid off the top of our head. So, we want to get Bailey, but of course he's only recently joined. We wanted to get Balde, but he's quite expensive at the moment. Unless I am able to afford him. So 30 million is... No, we won't be able to afford him. So guys, please, I know this is kind of annoying you, but please leave me some more left mid suggestions down below, please. Okay, so we're gonna have to try and think off the top of our heads now. So I'm just trying to think of left mid who I think would be a great fit for the side. So who are we thinking of at the moment? I'm thinking of Malcolm from Bardot. I don't know if you will agree with that signing now, but I think he will be good. Malcolm, obviously we haven't scouted him for the moment. We'll see if we can get him, because he's someone I want to try and get. So I'm going to go see what his value is. If we do not have a scout report for him at the moment, so we're basically screwed all these. We're going to have to take them out of our average so FIFA-y. So, of course, he has 91 potential. Worth 34 million, which I'm very worried about again. Price tag, too expensive. So I'm trying to think now, who are we going to get for left mid? Yo, accept my sorry about that, I had actually, sorry, I didn't accept your friend request. Where is it now? Yeah, there we are. There we are, there, accepted it. Okay, trying to think now off the top of my head, left mid, so I am going to look up on online now, left mid, just give me a second, lads. Left mid is high potential. Okay, left mid is high potential. Lamar, he'll be quite expensive as well. Julian Brandt already removed. Andres Pereira, he's on loan somewhere, I think. Kingsley Coman. I don't know, somewhere. Pulisic we already have, so. Havertz is another one. So left mid. I'm just trying to think off the top of my head, left mid. So we are going to actually look through all the leagues now on who, on any left mids that we could try and get. So I'm going to look at, I might look at the Premier League first, see if there's anyone out of curiosity really. Watch the video. Yeah, but I mean, like, do you have to do it within one season, or how do you actually do it step by step? Can you explain if you can? Like, the one I was looking at, what was it? It was like you have to sim to the end of the season and all this, and that's how you get your 1 billion. Davis, 16-year-old. Davis, okay. Is that a transfer suggestion or is that the name of the YouTuber or something? So we're going to look through the Premier League now. And after transferring the guys, we will. Yeah, that's a bit of a pity because I'm not at the beginning of the season. And like I'm at transferring them now. So I kind of don't want to sim to the end of the season because, you know, we might get sacked if, you know, we don't win the league or something. So I'm just trying to think of left mids, lads. Unless that's a position we don't, I don't think we need a left mid really at the moment when I kind of think of it, because Pulisic can play, do it on a new career. Left mid. Do it on a new career. I don't know, I don't want... Alright. Not much yourself. Yeah. That's the thing, like, I don't know who to get left mid-wise. Do you have any suggestions, like from your own team? Yeah. The problem is with him is his price tag, unless we try and offer someone. Yeah, 40 million. That's expensive. Unless we just don't go for left mids. Sorry? Yeah, I did. Yeah. 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 I found a left mid, Guerrero, you know, from Dortmund. Guerrero, don't know how to pronounce his name, he's Portuguese from Dortmund. Yeah, I think he'll be good. I'll see who we can offer, because... Okay, let's see now. Okay, so... No. Probably, yeah. Yeah, I'll see what offers come in. Did you? Wow. Yeah, I'll look for... I'll see, like, what teams come in, like, you know, Belgium or Spain, because they'd be the most likely to win it. I'll see if any big offers come in. Which they should if I... probably Brazil, Germany. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah. 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 I think left mid is a position.
It's quite hard to actually find someone.
Just can't find anyone to be good, because most of the players that you did suggest, they were either moved to a new team or they were very expensive. Because he only recently joined. Yeah. Nah. Kind of annoying, because he would have been perfect as well. Leon Bailey. Yeah. 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 Okay, we're back now. I don't know why that just stopped it. The stream just instantly stopped. Oh well, moving along. And we just get that pass away. Was not concentrating. Here's Koscielny. And Sterling again.
Jack Wilshere.
And Koscielny. Bad pass again. Focus, Connor. And Salah, welcome forward to this. Well, you saw that coming. 1-1 now.
Show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
And 1-1. 17 minutes played. Great start to the game, though, in all fairness. But anyway, we continue. Let's go.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it. So, away we go.
But after that really bad, after that stoppage in the broadcast, we are back up and running. So, I don't know why that just picked disconnected. Anyway.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
We've got someone up, Mkhitaryan, too small to get a good head on it.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And that is a goal kick now to Liverpool.
Sturridge. Wasteful
good tackle, a good interception really. Actually.
Mesut Ozil.
And we're looking for Sterling, who should be fast enough to reach
wing,
that.
Keeping the wide attack going.
And here he is again.
His home fans will be on his back all game long, you feel. Sterling! Got the ball away from
I love
the
how the fans
now
started booing Sterling, yet he just scored a goal. And he's just, they are just not silenced, they just keep booing him. They just do not care.
Well, then it goes.
That's a good cross actually, but it's just too close to the goalkeeper. Good start to the match, though, in all fairness.
Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. It's often the fullbacks who drive them forward and steered through. Henderson! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Okay, let's start from the back here. Oh, great ball.
Sterling.
And here's Sterling, who just makes that so
here
much better.
Arsenal, in exciting style. And shoots!
Low, but
that
wasn't
well
great.
Henderson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
This is not looking good.
Close.
What's my PSN? I want to show you my Arsenal team. Okay. I'll type it into the group chat now. Nick Cronin X 2001. There. There, looking key. And there is the my PSN. So go ahead and add it if you want. Or whatever you want to prefer.
Jack Wilshere. Henderson. He's coming forward with some danger.
Good tackle. Let's just take it nice and slow. I'm gonna look over the top for Sterling. He just cannot reach it. And I'm gonna take Mkhitaryan. Good effort though. It's half time. We shouldn't get a goal out of this. It should be half time after this, so it should be last kick of the game. Yeah, knew it. And it's actually another corner. We're trying to get Umtiti on it again.
And they get it away.
And that is half time. And it's 1-1, so good performance, especially away against Liverpool. We've had two tough away games in a row. Way against Stoke and way, and like I said, and that is how my reserve is looking. And we do have Butland, so he'll be going straight into the first team. That is the team we do have at the moment. So if you have any suggestions, please suggest. Because I want to try and get this done quick enough, but I just cannot find a left mid. How much should I get for that Alexis? I already swapped him out for Mkhitaryan because that was when I started this last Sunday, and I kind of knew the transfer was going to go through, so I didn't sell him at all, so which was maybe a bad decision. So there's no way I can I can do Bali, Bal, or Bal, Keita. Yeah, we don't have it. You don't have the budget at all. Unless we just go for El Nisi now. But I don't think. I'm just thinking we don't really need. Might go for Malcolm actually, and see what he's like. Because he was linked to Arsenal, and I want to see what he, what, how much he will go for. So I am gonna offer a first transfer fee of 15 million and see what they say. Wingers is the position that I need to go for the most. K24, actually this might work. Okay, they're not budging on this. Okay, 22 million has been accepted. I think Malcolm would be a good player to sign because he can play right wing, cam and left wing. So yeah, I think he's on a one target at the moment. Or go for a holding midfielder actually. So winger or holding midfielder would be the position we need to go for most. Yeah, I might go for Fabinho and see if we can offer anyone. So Fabinho, 26 million he'll be, but I could probably offer cash plus. I'll offer actually El Neni for the moment. Need to pay about 40. yeah, I say he will be quite expensive player, but I'm tempted to offer a player though. Oh yeah, yeah, you were right, 40 million. Yeah, he will be so expensive. Let's see, just go final offer, let's see, 31. Well, that's strange. Well. Well, somehow Fabinho got accepted for 30 million. Well, that's a bit strange. So we need to really act quickly because I just can't think of a centre defensive mid. I could go for Goretzka, if he hasn't moved, so. I'm going to go for Goretzka here, and I'm going to offer to do the same, and hope to get this done quickly. So I want to really go for CDM now, because I think that is actually the position we do need to go for, to strengthen. So I'm going to offer El Neni now, and see what they say. You're probably gonna reject. Fuck's sake. Offer Santi Cazorla. Okay, looking for a centre back. We do have four centre backs, but I'll offer 22 million to offer. Okay, 30 million. $25, $29. Okay, let's offer again. Okay, you accept it. Okay. I am going to go for Gretzky. I'm going to leave wingers because I think that's actually a position we do not need to strengthen. And we'll go for that in the winter time. So let's go for Gretzky then. Okay, he'll be a crucial first team player, no doubt about that. And 5 years. Sugard. Okay, this is gonna be a bit of a pity now. You're not getting your bonus. This is really bad news, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to afford him there. Yep, we cannot afford Gretzky. I don't know. Okay, I knew that was going to happen. He's going to storm out. We just cannot afford anyone at the moment. Our budget has just plummeted. I'm trying to think what our sentiment is. Which we try and go for. Let's look at this now. Sentiment. Sorry about this disappointing stream, lads. I just need to get this sorted. Yeah, I think we may have to go for Malcolm. So yeah, I'm gonna go for Malcolm because I think the only player we can really go for, and we either needed a winger or a centre mid, so we're gonna go for Malcolm now and see if we can get him on the cheap. And finally end this transfer window, because it's been a stressful transfer window. Okay. Okay. 4 years, yep, grand. Release clause, yep, don't want one. Yeah, that's grand, I'll accept that. And we finally signed someone on Chance of Deadline, so we finally got our signing. And we've got up their Chance of Deadline, up their manager rating. And that is it, guys. We are finished Transfer Deadline Day. Forever. Thank God. That is stressful. That was the stressless Instead, I've never ever gone through now. So Bielefeld, sent in a Premacast, transfer offer for Pilamen, which we're going to accept. And we're going to reject that straight away. We're going to keep him. We just do not have any more time to mess with transfers. So that has already taken like half an hour to get steal one transfer. Anyway, guys. After this, we are going to leave the stream there, which I should have been ended like ages ago, but hope you did enjoy the stream. If so, hit that like button. And yeah, so I'll hopefully be able to stream next week, which will probably be the next stream. So hope you have enjoyed the stream. If so, as I just said there, hit that like button. We are gonna actually sort out this team for the moment, and we're gonna put Malcolm in for Wolby, and we're gonna bring Check in on the bench for Monreal. So that is how our team is looking at the moment. Very strong team, and we are getting our financial takeover. So, yeah, guys, thanks very much for watching. As I said, if you have enjoyed this stream, please hit that like button. And as I said, I will be streaming next week, hopefully. Until then, guys, I'll see you. Goodbye.